jump shot with the bow in Rust. The jump shot's all about timing. The trick is to listen to the sound of the bow. As you pull back the bow, you'll hear two sounds. You will hear a yak yak sound. On the second yak, you want to jump and shoot. Make sure to center your screen where you want to aim as the bow mid-jump shot gets pulled right. Then just practice yak yak jump shoot. Yak yak jump shoot. And that is how you perfect